Hey Braves, welcome back. Today we'd like to take a moment to recognize National Down Syndrome Awareness by focusing on the famous Australian model, Madeline Stewart, who started her passion in 2015 becoming the first ever model with Down Syndrome to attend the Paris Fashion Week. To explain a bit more of this genetic condition, it occurs when a person has an extra copy of chromosome 21. Some distinct physical features of Down Syndrome at birth can be a flattened face, almond-shaped eyes that slant up, a short neck, small ears and feet, small pinky fingers, loose joints, and a single line across the palm of the hand. Even with her condition, she still manages to succeed in her modeling career. Here are some of her accomplishments over the past few years. To wrap it up here, thank you guys so much for tuning in to recognize Down Syndrome Awareness. My name is Brynn Gandia. Birds are who we are and Rise is what we do.